Hey Nokia fans, Apple just announced the iPhone 5S. Let's compare some of the features with the Nokia Lumia 1020. The design is pretty much the same from last year, except there's a new button with a built-in fingerprint scanner on the iPhone 5S. The iPhone is going to be thinner and overall smaller than the Lumia 1020. The iPhone 5S also has a smaller 4-inch 1136x640 screen, compared to the 4.5-inch 1280x768 display on the Lumia 1020. Apple spent a lot of time talking about the camera during their keynote, so let's take a closer look. The iPhone 5S has an 8-megapixel camera with f2.2 aperture. The pixels are now larger at 1.5 microns. In comparison, the Lumia 1020 has a 41-megapixel camera with f2.2 aperture. The micron size is 1.1. So what's better? A lot of smaller pixels or a few of bigger pixels? I definitely want to compare sample photos once the new iPhone is released. The iPhone 5S has a dual LED flash that they call True Tone Flash. It's made up of two LEDs, one white and one amber. The iPhone determines just the right percentage and intensity of white light versus the amber light that you need for more accurate colors. On the other hand, the Lumia 1020 has Xenon Flash. It's brighter and freezes people in motion in really dark environments. It's definitely going to be interesting to see the difference between the two. Both devices have image stabilization, but in different ways. The iPhone calls it auto image stabilization, which is actually digital. The iPhone will take 4 photos and combine them to give you the sharpest image. The Lumia 1020, on the other hand, has optical image stabilization, where the lens physically floats to reduce camera shake. One feature on the iPhone 5S that I'm actually excited about is slow motion video. It can shoot 720p videos at 120 frames per second. This means you can replay the videos at 1/4 the normal speed. This feature is not available on the Nokia Lumia 1020. Let's now talk about pricing. The iPhone 5S is going to be $199 with a 2-year contract, but that's with 16 gigs of internal storage. If you want 32 gigs, it will cost you $299. The Nokia Lumia 1020 is now $199 and it already has 32 gigs of internal storage.
I asked Nokia fans how they felt about the iPhone 5S. Here are some of their responses.
So what do you think about the iPhone 5S? Let us know in the comments section below. I'm Mark Wim for the Nokia blog. Thanks for watching.